In the Bitcoin SV network, a three-chain separation occurred after the extraction of a block of 210 megabytes. According to BitMEX, according to 420 Bitcoin SV peers, the nodes are currently on different chains and at different heights. Asterisk 65% at the current tip, asterisk 17% stuck on a large 210 megabytes block, asterisk 19% on the old pre-hardfork chain. Follow the news from the world of cryptocurrencies with us. The news release partner stex.com.